G'day, you lot. How you going? Hey, listen, we went for a drive down to Iluka on the New South Wales north coast this weekend. And we do that from time to time. We've got some friends and family down there. The last couple of years, the New South Wales government have been working on the roads. And let me tell you, the drive down to New South Wales northern beaches is just a horrendous drive, or has been. But we haven't been down for nearly, probably 6 or 8 months. And we went down this weekend, and I got to tell you, the roads are pretty much all finished. Still a couple of little sections they're working on. And the drive was actually enjoyable. I had so much fun in that Beamer, I got to tell you. So guys, 95% of you are going to find this video as boring as batshit. But I just wanted to take you guys for a little bit of a run on some of these new roads in northern New South Wales. I've always thought Queensland roads were pretty good, but I'll tell you what, New South Wales are really stepping their game up. Good to see your tax dollar at work being spent on the roads. Another thing I noticed this weekend in New South Wales, there were coppers everywhere. So once again, good to see your tax dollar getting spent. Righto, come for a drive with us, gang. Grab yourself a beer and watch this boring video. It's probably going to go for about 37 minutes. They've had a bit of rain down that way too. It's looking nice and green. Drop a comment and tell me what you think of these roads. Bloody beautiful, eh? Righto. Talk to you soon. Love yous.
sink when I should swim. I'm breathing out.